it safe to say that the blood on your lips tastes like me?